everyone who isn't here yet. I'm just gonna take a moment and let you guys arrive because I wasn't really doing it now. Because people need to know what's going on here. I'm gonna grab some of this paperwork here. Alright, let's see. So, I've got a copy of some paperwork and allegations against, well, not allegations, hold on, I'm gonna turn my brightness on my phone up. Okay, I don't know how to turn the brightness on my phone up, I can barely see it. So the thing here is, welcome everybody, thanks for joining. The thing here is, we're in Slab City in the middle of the desert. And it's like, it was literally 120 degrees today, so you can imagine that there's not a fuck ton of people here. If anybody has a problem with being on camera, put a mask on. If you have a problem with being on camera, put on a mask, because I've got a video going. I guess nobody really gives a shit. So. Well, here's the turnout, and you know, you got to keep in mind that this is the hottest time of the year, so we're here protesting the presence of pedophile that is Mike Dibble, and he's actually staying right in this building here, and he's hiding out in that RV. So, it's a small community, but this much of the community has been showing up, at least. Tonight is, actually last night we had about 20 folks out here. The other night we had like about the same, but like I said, we're in the middle of a really deadly heat wave, so just not a fuck ton of people here. Oh, we got more people showing up though. Yeah, so the thing is, you all are probably at least somewhat aware that Mike Dibble used to live here, and I did a talk about him a few days ago, and kind of just explained where we were at on this, but yeah, he came back, and I'm standing in front of the range is over this way. And that's where the stage is. And that's where like kids and families gather. Here, let me give you a better look at it. Actually, you were already looking at it. Over there, past this this crowd is the range. You should have checked and crawling on a horse. That's the parking lot where a bunch of people gather, including, you know, young children. And he decided to move into this location right here in the parking lot of the range. And not only that, but he's been inciting violence against us for the past 3 days. So what happened? We're threatened by a man carrying everybody here with a revolver. He pointed a loaded gun at a bunch of innocent people. And then soon afterward, a fire was lit across Slabs, well over that way, and it was actually in the yard of a person that is here who's been very vocal against a pedophile moving directly into this family neighborhood. So this is the fourth night that we've done this. And over here we've got concessions, sodas, and pizzas to help people keep going. Hey! Hey! Dank ass party. Did you get to see the shit? Okay, this is Christina.
Dreamcatcher.
I'm so sorry. Dreamcatcher, this is Dreamcatcher. I've known her for a long time. And anyway. Sorry about that. I didn't mean to blast you on that.
I think I already have. I think I'm actually finally being heard.
I'm glad, because you're worth being heard. And there was a fire directly outside of your yard last night.
Yeah, and with people that I called out that are potentially behind all of this as well to protect. a pedophile who attacked little children that I warned about 3 years ago that he would do something like this, and he did.
And he did. I'm holding the fucking files in my hand. These are the files of his sexual assault shit. Yeah.
Violence no more.
Absolutely. Fuck yeah.
Thank you,
Mike,
for everybody stepping up, too.
About how they treat people in the jails and just in the court system that don't have the money.
We got Cos here. He's got some tracks.
For the high-priced lawyers.
Here, what up? Here, it's crooked. It's crooked. It's all good now.
But they protected your fucking ass, didn't they? Why didn't you call them tonight?
Oh, no.
You're good? All
right. Yeah, my voice carries.
I agree with that, too. And
you know, it's I'll just walk over here really quick. They make it look like you didn't do something, you know, you didn't do it. I don't care, you know, I spent 2 years, you know, in there, you know, and one thing that they didn't take from me is my dignity.
You didn't do any of those. Everywhere he goes, he gets falsely accused of the same thing.
It's the same. And then his sentence is going to be worked out to time served, probation, and then...
You stick it because...
C4
right,
door.
Michael!
Absolutely.
You might not realize this, but I'm actually being your fucking pal here because of that fucking piece of artwork. You know if we weren't here... People do the fucking following.
Yep.
Used to be a fool, all about the bouncing master. Watch it on the news, what you gonna do? I could hear profession forget.
Thanks, my opinions. I really appreciate that. You know, we're not in a big city where there's a billion people to get outraged about something righteous. But we are doing what we can in our tiny town in an extreme climate.
No.
Hi. I'm just working on setting up the tripod here. That's why it's all shaky right now. Wow, a bunch of people showed up. Great to see you guys. We all hate pedophiles, like a lot. I hate people that oppress people. And, you know, it's gonna get dark here pretty quick, but I thought I'd, show you guys what's going on before it gets too dark. Yeah, it's a really great community. Sorry, Meme Connect, the sun's already kind of down. That's it. It's going. Yeah, it's a great community, and we are sick of people getting away with bullshit here. He's literally, like, this is the parking lot here where people park, and this is where a pedophile is staying right here. And people are really upset about it. Thanks, Nomad Mac, I appreciate that.
Or should I march with every stranger from Twitter to get shit done? Used to hang my head low, now I hear it loud. Every stranger from Twitter is gonna burn this town.
Way up we go, been up and down that road. Way up, oh no, we gon' burn the whole house down.
Watch me standing in line.
Yeah, Dibble's not the one building this. He's staying with a one such David Whalen, who has taken to harassing people online.
Showed up here on a fucking nightly basis. Me partially to protect what the fuck's going on. I would like to see shit actually handled differently around here, because we all have good sides. Even your fucking punk ass.
Punk ass.
Fuck. I no longer feel that need. You will not see me until after I fucking talk to your probation officer. And if he does tell me that you've been in contact with him and it's going to be 2 weeks, that's cool. I have zero issues. I understand you're trying to live by the law. If you're lying, you get to see the street, nigger.
Damn, Skippy. Woo! Yes. I'm right behind you.
Fuck yeah.
God damn. You will not silence us. We're not your bitches. You're our bitch.
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 And yeah, I wouldn't show up tomorrow. Let the people, the other people that want to do this fucking violent bullshit by having fucking people pull guns and having bringing in the fucking town hood.
Yep. Bringing in the whole town.
Have not been violent to you at all.
Not once. Not fucking once.
100 of us and 2 of you.
But you have instigated a lot of violence, Mikey. Shame on you. You should get a rope, honey. I got a few extra. You want a red one? Fucking monster. You didn't silence me. Come on, you little pussy bitch.
So, what's gonna happen here is we're gonna fucking chill and hang out as long as we fucking feel like, because this is our neighborhood. But multiple of us are gonna talk to your parole officer. And if in fact you're not allowed to leave here in 2 weeks, then you get that amount of time to fuck off. In which case, until then, you will remain in your fucking trailer and out of the fucking community.
He was driving around himself today. I got video of him in that vehicle right there.
Oh, you got video of him driving around, huh?
He's going to Calipat so he could avoid seeing us at night.
Oh. He's out of okay. In those 2 weeks, stay out of this community. But while we're gone, there's not going to be anybody to keep people from burning your house down. I'm not saying that I'm going to do it or that anyone here will do it, but there are a lot of people in this community that would love to see you burn. So watch your fucking ass, stay the fuck out of everyone's way, and if you're not lying, then you can leave.
If you are, Major Bed.
Let's call the parole officer right now. Everybody got his number? I know
he's working. I may not mind seeing you fall into a hole.
I can hear him yelling at each other inside.
Lovers quarrel going on. What's wrong? Who doesn't want to be the bottom?
Mikey's already.
They both want to be the bottom. That's what's the fucking problem.
No,
not a goddamn pop.
No,
queen
no them. Smaller.
Oh, and you can stop throwing human shit all over the range parking lot, because that's very rude.
Tiny dick too. I don't like real men. How's that?
Show Bill and Carlos.
What's wrong? Were you just have sex? I wouldn't fuck you, Dibble. You're not a man. You're a monster.
Yeah, throwing human feces all over in a public area is not something that good guys do. Just, you know, an FYI.
Oh, and to the people that can hear me within my shouting distance, I do apologize for having to fucking do this. Did not want to, but... You know, you gotta do what you gotta do sometimes, and I do feel that you all deserve that break tomorrow.
Yeah, even the cops are absolutely baffled as to how you're here right now.
Breathing. Why haven't you killed yourself yet?
They don't want you here. Nobody wants you here.
We don't want you here. Go away. No mo chomo.
If you are lying about the 2 weeks, though, you better fucking...
Die.
I can't finish the rest because I'm live streaming.
Die. I don't care. I'm not. I don't care. Die.
Yeah, you speak your truth.
Do everybody a favor and die. Before you go and attack the next one, that's why you're wanting out so bad. Because you're itching for to diddle another little kid. Die.
Dibble the diddle.
With this diddle. Little idle.
That's your new name. Diddle Dibble.
And Dibble.
We got to open the anti-trolling museum.
Pretty,
we can do that.
Hey, Doc. We can take
turns in the anti-tromo tower next time.
Wow, bitch! My God, it feels good to know. I had said that since I've been home. Do what I want, motherfucker. I do what I want, bitch!
Fucking get it out. He deserves everything. We all got a lot to say to him. Every one of us is fucking directly to
him. Hey, you get what you want, but you forgot. We get what we want, too.
Predatory.
We don't fucking want you here.
Every fucking animal you abandoned, I had to rehome. Every fucking one. Pigs, turkeys, goose, chickens, rabbits, fucking killing each other in the pens.
Why the goddamn teddy bears?
And then, yeah, Michael, I do want you to know that a lot of those animals were offered to me, and you claim that I'm all jealous of you and shit like that. And I said, last.
What happened to the pig, Sue? What happened to the fucking animals?
Because I don't want your shit. I ain't jealous of motherfuckers. I don't know that shit. I'm fucking proud of people when they do good. I like to raise motherfuckers up, not drag them down.
Damn straight. Amen. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Thank you, Cos.
Good shit.
You have
anything
integrity.
Good you ever did who had intentions behind it so you could fucking rape somebody?
Toddlers in Douglas City. Toddlers, man.
Hey, everybody.
The two kids up in Douglas City, like, weren't even old enough to talk. That's why they couldn't even question them.
Oh, yeah. So, our action here, where we're protesting, there's about maybe 12 people here.
Read his charges. You want a copy of them?
Oh, yeah, they're right here. Yeah, you can read the charges right here.
Five
So anyway, our action here is fully legal. We've talked to the cops multiple times. And apparently the cops aren't even bothering to show up tonight because they know what we're doing. They might show up at some point, but they haven't yet. I mean, they can't, like, say that they support what we're doing, but they're definitely not getting in our way. And they don't want Dibble here either. I'm sure Dibble or his buddy have probably called them for help, and they're like, yeah, they're not doing anything to you.
We are better than him. That's why. Because we are better than him.
They don't want him back in St. Petersburg.
He's a monster. Gosh, you're a man. Lewis, you're a man. I mean, come on. You're human. You're fucking human. That's monsters in that trailer. Monsters. Don't give them a gender or an identity. They're just monsters under my bed.
Yeah, fuck pedophiles.
I'm a grown-ass fucking woman. I'm tired of fucking monsters in my house. Get the fuck gone. Both of you.
Well, we got somebody approaching. I wonder who it is.
Told you, you're not going to silence me.
Let me just clean the lens a little bit here.
At least I'm somebody who has some fucking integrity. You are just nothing but a scum fuck monster.
They're hiding in there in the dark.
What? I think we have six possibilities.
I think it's more of our friends.
They come every night.
Yeah, they come and join us. They love our parties.
And they give us better lighting.
Advice on how to get rid of
they spotlight. You know, it could be the cops or it could be those dumb shit rednecks, too. So Mike Dibble is friends with some of the scum fuckiest people in this town, and he's been sending a bunch of them to come and, like, attack us and harass us. They're, like, some of the absolute worst people that exist here. So let's hope that it's not that, some rednecks trying to incite violence. But if it is, they'll be on live stream so we can take them to court over it. Or maybe they're here to help us. That's always cool. Hi. Oh, actually, none of those. Looks like just some goofy tourists who don't really know where they are.
Don't even know what's going on.
Yes, Nikki, you're right. Slab City News is a Chomo supporter, and he's been personally harassing me for the last week. Including going onto my friends list on Facebook and messaging at least 60 people some weird shit about me. Hey, what's up?
Just checking out what's going on YouTube land.
Oh, you want to say hi?
Sure.
Okay, let's turn this. Well,
I'm happy to talk about David Nags if you need me to.
This is my friend Dan from Skate Park. He's pretty cool.
Yeah, I'm pretty cool.
I suppose.
Yeah, fuck this guy. I'm just here because I don't like having this kind of shit in our community, and I've seen overwhelming evidence that he's guilty, so I'm just, doing my part to stand up against his bullshit.
Absolutely. Well, thanks for your help. Yeah, that was one of my mods. He's super cool.
Nice.
Big supporter.
Bunch of high guys.
Yeah, there's 263 people in this fucking room right now.
Oh, goddamn.
Yeah.
That's a few.
Yeah, that's a lot. It's a bunch of people. So there's, as for, like, there's only maybe, 15 people here tops, 12 people maybe. There's 270 people now who are interested in this action. You guys hear that? There's 272 people in the live stream right now that are interested in this action. So we may be the only ones that are fucking tough enough to actually be here during this time of year, but all of these people are supporting us. They're like, shut up, it's hot, we don't care. That's...
Thank you.
Actually, a lot of people are heading out now because it's fucking hot. It's been a long fucking day. It's been a long fucking weekend.
Yeah,
everybody's put in a lot more than they even should have been expected to.
Hey, Mike. We fucking hate you.
Hate you.
Everybody here hates you. There's like, you know, maybe 12 people here, but we all fucking hate you. And in my live stream right now, there's 261 people that also fucking hate you. Hey, everybody in the live stream, if you also hate Mike Dibble, say fuck you, Mike Dibble, in the chat, please. I would love if you would do that. Fuck you, Mike Dibble.
Hey, Mike, did you ever have 200 plus people in the live stream? Nah, because you ain't a fucking star.
Hey, Mike, die. Mikey. Look at yourself.
Fuck you, Mike.
Why don't you kill him? Just let it happen, man. Come on. Say it, kill him. You'll be a hero.
All right, we got about 30 fuck you, Mike Dibbles in the chat so far. Thank you, guys. Fuck you, Mike Dibble. You're an absolute piece of shit. And I hope to never see your fucking face again. So if you keep your head low and get the fuck out of here in a timely manner, that would be great.
Yeah, like now.
We'll let you leave if you leave now.
I mean, let you like a water ride down the canal. There's some canal alligators coming out later.
You could take the Drop 10 Express.
Land sharks. We have a problem with land sharks lately. Alligator. What's what?
We have sharks with freaking lasers.
Yeah, if any of you are wondering what's going on, it's literally in the title. There's a pedophile that lives here, and we fucking hate pedophiles. Oh, hey, there's a mantis on my phone. Like, you guys can't see it on camera, but it's on my camera. You guys see this cool little mantis on my camera? I know, it's so cute. Hello, mantis friend. Oh, now there's 281 people.
282. This is actually really good for my channel. Hey, Mike, are these your little friends here in a white car? Or are they just lost tourists? Did you call more people?
I
think they're fans. D. Harrell says, Mike Dibble, leave them kids alone. Captain Napton says, I can't believe he had the guts to come back to Slab City.
Help!
He doesn't have the guts. He's stupid. Rad, Raft Lumer, yes, Mike can hear me. You got something to say to him?
She's broadcasting.
Yeah. He can hear. What were like the messages?
He needs to hear that
so
shit.
Funny.
Hey, listen up, Mikey. Right.
There's hundreds of those.
Oh.
Dave put out a veteran's distress call, but I was informed that he's not actually a veteran.
Oh, yeah. We got, Stolen. What's this guy? David Stolen Bell Waiting. We got Tommy Fake Fucking Preacher Treehouse. And Michael, I
thanks, Mags.
Fucking do it, Dibble. What a fucking.
All right. I'm going to read his charges on live stream here on the microphone. Oops, wrong thing. It is dark. Sorry, guys. Hold on. Where is it? I can't see shit. Sorry, it's so dark, guys. Hold on. All right, let's see if this will work. Oh, we got 301 people on live right now.
I'm glad you're able to get signal enough to go live.
Yeah, me too. This isn't the paperwork I was looking for, though. Where's the other?
You got the judge you're looking for.
No. All right, let's see here.
Mike, are you Candy Rogers?
Ah, here we go. Okay. Perfect.
I just got a message from some Candy Roberts. I don't know no Candy Roberts. Is that you?
Well, apparently he's messaging people, trying to threaten them.
I don't know that he is. I didn't look at the message. I didn't
want to
open it up, but I
ah, gotcha. All right.
We have, I don't know how to read this legalese shit.
Would you like to?
Do you want to read it?
Sure.
I mean, I can just read it straight up. Let's see. We got felony count number one, sexual intercourse / sodomy / 10 years or younger. Count number two, sexual intercourse, sodomy, 10 years or younger. And I think this is the same one. Holy shit.
Not you.
There's 1, 2, 3 of those. Intercourse, sodomy, 10 years or younger. Oral copulation, sex, 10 years 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 younger. That's a lot of counts. Wow. All right. Kidnapping victim under 14. Oral copulation, sex, 10 years younger. Kidnapping victim under 14. Willful harm / injury to a child.
The kids, you sick fuck.
Those are your charges.
Where are they?
It's right there.
Where the fuck is Chris Hansen? Where the fuck is Chris Hansen?
Why don't you take a seat?
Come on out and take a seat, Mike. Why don't you take
a seat? Right here, take a seat.
Cowboy, motherfucker, shit. What you afraid of? I ain't got nothing to hide. Afraid of me.
Yeah, pretty gross guy. And you know, he was also charged for crimes against children in two other states as well. And I was shown those records when he first was arrested. So I don't have access to records, so I wasn't able to print any out or anything. I just got to find them again, I guess. I don't really know exactly where to dig them up. I've been so busy with this shit the last few days. I wouldn't be doing this if Mike Diddle wasn't in this neighborhood. I would be back at home playing video games, you know me.
That's fucked up. Most of the students are fucking GI Bill. That's fucked up.
Not supposed to fuck kids!
Yeah, we're allowed to use the microphone here. We're allowed to bump music here. This is actually in the Range parking lot. And on a Saturday night, the Range is actually usually quite loud. So we're totally not doing anything that otherwise wouldn't be done on a Saturday. In fact, we're a lot quieter than the Range. It's loud, so we can go and snatch children out of the fucking crowds. I can hear them yelling at each other inside. That's fucking hilarious. Thanks, Cassidy Myers. Thanks. There's 320 people in the chat.
320.
Quiet, you can't see, or it's not quiet. Sorry, it's so dark you can't see shit, but there's still a ton of people over here. Oh, thanks, Regina Grimes. That's a really nice kickdown. I've made $94 on this live stream so far. Fucking awesome. That will go directly back into the community, the actual community, not some fucks like this motherfucker over here. Oh, thanks so much for the,
Gotta get high.
What is that? Oh, hey, how's it going? What is that?
Not as good as it looks.
Oh, boy.
I made this manure in Buckshot yesterday, today. She gave it to me because she has a problem, and I have 50 pounds so ready to reheat. And
well, there is a table over there with a bunch of concessions and stuff if you want to put it up on the table.
It's kind
of
messy.
Table,
but we should.
Got people bringing more food. Yeah, David has been told to kick him out of the space, and David has been personally allowing Dibble to use his Facebook account to harass people online more and incite violence to people in the community. It looks like more people are actually showing up. That's great. I wonder if they are. Anyway, holy shit, there's a lot of people in the chat right now. Welcome, everybody. You don't really know what's going to go down. Could go any which way. But this is the way it's going tonight. We're out here. So, you know, if you like this kind of shit, hit the like and subscribe button. You can share. And, you know. I think they're throwing rocks at us from inside of the trailer. Or doing something. They're doing something in there. They might be trying to threaten us. That would be fucking hilarious because we're on live stream in front of 382 people.
All we need is tortillas, fresh cilantro, fresh onions, fresh lemon, kettles.
Yeah, you're right, Robert O'Connor. Nobody would have bothered him if he wasn't posting up right in the middle of the parking lot of the range. This is where he's staying, right over here. And we're very not happy by it. You know what? All you people are fucking sharing the save our children tags and shit, but what are you actually doing to save the children? Or are you just posting a hashtag? Because if that's all you're doing, then, you know, you can kindly go fuck yourself. Hashtag save the children. Actually do it. Quit tweeting about it.
I'm too old for this shit.
Thanks, Robin Banks. Really appreciate that.
I don't take from people.
It's fucking awesome. Wow, I got over 400 people in the chat right now.
403 people hate you, Mike Dibble, in my live stream chat. You have such an anti-fan base. Hey, people in the chat, if you wouldn't mind, could you please type, fuck you, Mike Dibble, just in all caps, if you could, fuck you, Mike Dibble. That would be great. If we could get, like, 100 fuck you, Mike Dibbles on the chat, I would be very happy.
So that if somebody ever gets his name, all these people will fuck up.
429 people.
So at least that'll be recorded, and maybe we'll be heard.
Fuck you, Mike Dibble. Thank you. Hey.
You fucking did, you goddamn.
F you, Mike Dibble. We'll read that as fuck you, Mike Dibble. Yes. It counts. Thanks.
Anya fucking Warren, we're there.
So, Jess Jackson, Aaron Salzer, you guys are fucking stars.
Fuck you, Mike Dibble.
447. This is the biggest live stream I've ever had.
Really?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Night time.
Night. Oh, that makes sense. Well, very nice. Thank you. What's that?
Prime
time. Who doesn't want a bunch of? Who doesn't want to watch a bunch of? Oh, fucking wasteland people protesting a pedophile.
No, I'd rather be having consensual sex right now than dealing with another pedophile in my life. Or bathing.
The law did haul him out of here originally, but then they let him come running back here, which is super unfortunate. We don't know why, and I've been talking to a lot of friends in law enforcement, and they don't know why either. We're not entirely sure how he's out right now. I think he just took a plea deal, which kind of put it on hold because of COVID, and they just couldn't keep holding him here, or holding him there. I don't know. Anyway, I'm going to go get some ice. If anybody wants to come up and talk to the 500 people in the chat here, feel free.
Please don't move my camera, though. I just need ice. I'm so sorry. Go ahead and introduce yourself.
Come on.
I hate pedophiles.
Where are we at? Hello, we're Slabbers. Hi! Dreamcatcher!
Kids!
We don't like pedophiles. Wanderland, hey guys! I have a healing camp. I don't do like he did. And, yeah, I think Michael Dibble should, kill himself. He's a monster. Thank you, guys. Thank you. I appreciate everybody that is finally stepping up and hearing us. Let's get this asshole fucking gone. Pieces, man.
Come on, Dumplin.
Dumplin, you want to sing the song, people? Even the dogs want you gone. You hurt dogs too. Poor Sky. I'm so glad she's happy.
Oh, a friend just sent me a message that the sheriff is on their way. Sheriff's on their way. I know we're not doing anything illegal, but if there was anything illegal,
if there's anything
on the thoughts,
we're about to have our guardian here.
All right. Well, then we'll get to see what happens when the sheriffs come here. In the fucking trailer that fucks children. Most definitely call them. He wants the same police that arrested him for sodomizing kids under 10 to protect him now, which is fucking hilarious. Right. He's yeah, the same cops that are Michael Dibble. But they're not coming here to protect him. He just wants them to come protect him, but they don't want to do that either. They think he's a piece of shit and they don't know why he's not in jail right now.
Oh, did the folks on the payroll not show up? Oh. Is that who fucking David Nags pays on the payroll? Is the rig?
What, this wannabe, this stolen bastard? Wailing, claiming he's a veteran?
He should absolutely be locked up, you're right. He doesn't belong here. Not in the parking lot of a family venue. Hey everybody. Hey, make sure you hit the like and the subscribe button, and if you really dig the channel, I didn't put links in, but I make t-shirts. They're cool. You can buy them.
Fuck you, Mike Dillon.
Oh, wow. All right, got
Heidi Joy just donated $20 saying my donation to the pedophile hunting license. Hashtag save our children. Hashtag I'm a survivor. Love you so much, Corn. Thank you, Heidi J, for the $20 to the pedophile hunting license.
No more chomo.
No more chomos.
Narcissists don't have empathy for others, and they don't give a fuck what they do to others.
Cassie Myers, are sexual predators required to identify themselves? Yeah, he does have to register, but he's been telling all his friends that he doesn't have to register.
Like, because I know why you came back. Because you're like, all I got to do is convince one. And you know what? That's all you had to do in the jury. Fucking one!
Where are your peers, Michael? Come out and face your fucking peers.
No, thanks for the subscription, Harley Chapin, and anybody else who has subscribed during this live stream. And thank you so much to everybody that's donated today. You're amazing, and all of that money is going to go directly back into the community. I run Slab City Library, as well as this channel, obviously. So the library donates free materials and goods to underprivileged people all day, every day. Cassidy Myers says, no more chomos!
No more chomos!
No more chomos!
Thanks, Cassidy Myers. Appreciate
you. You're gonna make corn rich!
Yeah, I'm making money on this, dude.
Oh, Sapphire Tiger says,
no more chomos!
No more chomos!
Oh, do you think you're going to silence me by trying to start a fire near my camp? Facebook jail because I told you to kill yourself online. Oh, God!
Yeah.
Cyberbullying.
Regina, we're not sure why he's here. I don't know. I think because of the COVID thing, that there was some kind of bumble in the courts, and they may have dropped or like they may have given him a furlough on the case because of complications during COVID. The theory is that he was talking to some whistleblowers about COVID conditions in the jail, and they got kind of fucked over by that, so then they let him out easy for now, but I think that the case is still pending and he's got a bunch of parole shit to do. We're not sure if he's been doing them or what's a lie. Maggie Farrell says Captain is a huge supporter of your cause. Thank you.
And quit trying to sell people on your fucking innocence.
They know you're not fucking innocent. Innocent people don't take plea bargains. Not for those crimes.
Oh, I got a new sub, Brian Golden. New sub right here. No mo chomos. Fuck yeah.
No mo chomos.
No mo
chomos. No mo chomos. No mo chomos.
Oh shit, we got another kick down. Thanks, Scott Lookoff. Appreciate you.
Oh.
Now we got the popo. We should offer them some pizza.
I know, that's why I was like,
they've been working overtime out here. I know, they don't want to be out here all night, every night. Where'd my lid go? Maggie Farrell gave me $5. We are here to support you through Cap and Nap, and we love her too. Cool, thanks. No mo chomo. Thanks, Kim Thomas. Yeah, exactly. You guys are great supporters.
I fucking bash my shit. Oh, man.
There were over 500 people watching on this stream for a second. That's pretty crazy. Oh, we got sports fan JW who supports child molesters. Great. He says if it's a free city, then just off the dude. No. Nope. If people are going out and raping children, then they don't get left alone. Sorry, buddy, but you're probably a child molester too. Oh. Who's that? Oh, that's cops. Good evening. Oh, we're just doing the same thing we've been doing for the last few nights.
Break the pedophile ring.
I have a live stream going here just on camera.
He's still here?
He's right here. Yeah, he's in there.
Okay. A big team for why don't we just burn them out and then get back at him?
Well, we're not going to be doing this again tomorrow.
Okay. I'm just saying, like,
because we're going to give a few days for him to be left alone.
Left alone.
That's wow.
Okay.
Yeah.
No,
like
longer
I said,
witnesses around.
I'm on a live stream right now. There's 300-400 people watching right now.
Right on.
You're standing right in front of the camera.
I'm just saying, like, why ain't you guys? He won't
because
come out. He won't come out.
No.
And he's hitting it. He's holding up.
He's
holding
up. He's literally right in there.
Who's
yeah.
He, and who's,
and, oh, and called the Ricks.
David Whalen.
Did you talk to Shay yet?
Mm-mm. Sure, how you do. Yeah, I'm sure there's a lot to be said.
The guy that's holding him.
David Whalen. Yeah.
Not silencing
He's been pretending to be a Marine, but he's not.
No, we got a bag out of him.
What's that?
We got a bag out of him.
Oh, yeah? Okay. Shit.
No, for real, yeah. Talk to Sewa, she'll tell you all about it.
Okay.
That's why he's hiding up in here.
He's hiding up in there.
That's why he's holding up in there, because...
Nice work. Nice work.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
I've seen you a couple of times in one week.
I had to talk about some personal affairs behind the scenes there, you know, names and things that you guys don't need to know on live stream because some people's privacy is important. Unlike Mike Dibbles, his privacy is not important because he is a pedophile. Therefore, not human. Well, we got some more company here. This is fun. I wish you guys could see a little bit better, but, you know, it's not so bad. There's still plenty of people out here. And there's a fuck ton of dogs because that's the thing about slabs.
Do it! What the fuck? I call you.
Yelling at dogs. Half the yelling you'll hear out in slabs is gonna be scary, but that's because they won't listen. You gotta really, really yell at them.
And also a lot of the yelling in the slabs is love. It's hard to fucking tell sometimes, but they're just can't communicate real well. It's love or hate.
Uh-huh.
Oh no, that's love. I'll go away.
It's hard to tell sometimes.
Love.
Kyle, do you want to bump a couple more tunes before we fuck off?
Actually, no, Eric. I got to back up and stuff like
that's
that.
Fine.
I had to get extra out of my
fucking and I went through my playlist already.
Gotcha. I got my phone. I could bump them.
But here's the deal. It silenced me. Come on, Dibble.
Plus, then, you know, you muffle out shit for the viewers.
What's that?
If you play music, you muffle out shit for the viewers.
I mean, yeah, I thought you were gonna say something about copyright shit. I really don't give a shit at this point. Oh, yeah, so that wasn't cops rolling up. That was just a car that rolled by at the same time that a couple people showed up with flashlights. So, yeah, there's been no cops. They legitimately do not give a fuck about what happens to Mike Dibble. And they're sick of him calling them. They don't want to fucking come and help him at all. Because they arrested him. They know what he did. Thanks, Will. Be sure to show some love. Hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button. Like I said earlier, you never know what the fuck is going to go down in slabs. Could be anything. Could be people, you know. There was a couple years in a row where somebody brought out an airplane and they turned this road here into a freaking airstrip, and that was pretty cool. Or like, you never know. It's one of those towns. You wake up and you think it's going to be a boring day, and then all of a sudden you're ransacking somebody's house or something. You never know. Ghosts. Oh, he's throwing stuff from inside the house. So Mike Dibble is now, or David, one of them is throwing shit from inside the house. That's weird. That's some weird tweaker shit. Yes, Maggie Farrell says,
Maggie Farrell in chat says, why stay somewhere where you're hated so much? That's a really good question. I wonder the same thing.
Because you can't legally leave.
Well, yeah.
Potentially.
Oh, he's throwing shit. Oh, here we go. He's throwing shit inside the yard now. He does need to be back in jail. He's literally inside the bush right now, just throwing rocks at the fence line, trying to scare people. If I catch him, jail. He's just hiding.
I had a gun brandished at me even after identifying myself, Ben. So I take that as a personal threat. And then shortly after that, fuck, there's a fire right next to the bushes where my fucking house is. I take it as an attack, so devil, you attacked me. It's on.
Keep throwing shit, dude. I got you on live stream. There's 540 people watching. Go ahead. Throw some more
you
shit.
You didn't silence me, you fucks.
Everyone
I
can...
I said I would be hurt.
Sorry. Oh, there he's throwing some more shit. That's funny. I feel like I should move the truck so that its lights are on there better.
Yeah, right?
Like but I might miss him flipping out. He's right inside there talking shit.
Well, throwing shit, not talking shit. I ain't heard a word.
I heard him saying something under his breath like a fucking tweaker. Keep throwing shit, buddy. Every time you throw shit, somebody gives me a dollar.
You couldn't have ever come out of the camp in this fucking year. I don't go out and fucking hurt people. I don't go take advantage of fucking people. I don't rape children.
Why not? Alright, I'm going to set this up right here in case he throws some shit, and I'm going to point the truck at him. Oh, there he is.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, he's really trying.
Somebody to want me. Oh, wow.
You missed!
Try again, Dibble.
Yeah,
that's
Now we can all see you have a tantrum.
Can you see it okay? Yeah, you can see it pretty good now. Wow, we.
I wish I had the charge spotlight over here.
I know, right? I wish we had a spotlight. There we go. He's throwing rocks like a little baby from inside. Rocks are projectile weapons, and sure, probation. Sarah just gave me $5. Can't donate 50, but I respect what you're doing. Thank you, Sarah, very much. The guy throws like Anthony Fauci. That's funny. I don't know how Anthony Fauci throws, but, you know, he's a doctor, so it's probably not that great.
Yeah, I was like, isn't that the fucking CDC?
He's dedicated his entire life to studying virology, so I'm sure that he's not a great thrower, regardless of how you feel about the man. I think he's a fucking...
Yeah, he probably doesn't even throw up, you know? He can't throw.
Go ahead and throw another one, bitch!
I do want the candy.
Well, if you made
it. Go in the basement and eat it.
Wait now.
All right. Let's see what time it is. We got 8:17. Courtney remarks, yeah, there are children. He has moved into the parking lot of the only family venue in this entire town. Like, literally, that right there where that car is, that's the range parking lot. He's,
school buses.
Yeah, school
with kids
buses
right
with kids
here.
Will be parking all over this way, too. So he's literally in the parking lot of the range, which is a family venue. Oh, thanks, Chastity and Liggett. Thank you so much. $5. No mo chomos. What's that?
Got the fancy European lights on it.
Uh-huh. That's even better.
Hey, would anybody like some candy? There's no need for any extra, you know, anything. Just enjoy. No
free
favors,
candy.
New. Yeah, free candy.
You should give some to Mike.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, that's why no pain is signed to poor children.
Chomos love candy.
Uh-huh.
Put the candy down and step away from the...
Why the teddy bears?
No, I don't feel like...
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah, what is teddy bears? I don't get it.
Why?
Technically, it's stuffed animals. I re-listened to it when I was editing shit because I would cut the quiet spots and fucking turn up the audio so it was all kind of one level when they were talking, and it's stuffed animals.
No, he's using them to lure children to him.
Sick motherfucker.
Oh no, totally understandable. I just don't want you to be still left out either.
But I'd like for Dibble.
All right, better yet, Dibble. Let's fucking settle this with a dance off.
Hey!
You got
hey,
fire.
Let's give him a 10 strip, though. He dances better.
Yeah.
I seen that fucking little midget dance. I will fuck him up.
Oh, I heard that. Dance off. Come get served.
Oh, hey.
Yep.
You got served.
Ew. What is this one? Ew. Nice. Yummy candy.
We got a.
Hey, bitch, throw some more rocks. Come on, I was getting a lot of views from that.
I have a big one.
Hey, Mike, do something.
Come on, Mike, do a dance.
What movie was that where the guy was singing Janie's Got a Gun and then all of a sudden everyone was like, oh, she's got a gun. She's got a threat.
Dude, I love that. When I realized I was listening to the very first time that came out, I was like, I want a gun. Because I was going through, I understood it, but I didn't get that chance.
So a minute ago, he was inside of that little fence line, throwing rocks around, trying to be scary, which is fucking hilarious. Oh, here he comes again.
That came from over there.
Yeah, he's on the other side of the fucking fence throwing little rocks and shit.
Yeah. I want
I can't wait to forward this to his PO. He also had other people go out, threaten us with a gun, light some shit on fire, and harass everyone on the internet.
I don't mind.
Oh, is Penny here still?
I still want the song I sang. Damn, Dublin, fuck off. Rude. Thank you. Get in your spot. It'd
be awesome if you showed up out here threatening us with a gun, because that was a really easy takedown.
Dude, that was fucking...
Yeah, I literally thought that I was waiting for him to like tweak out and get blown away, dude.
Who's got a gun, y'all?
You were like really.
What's that?
You don't eat enough as it is, and this helps like boost that a little bit.
Oh, he's throwing shit again.
It's Labor Day weekend, so Ben Nettie probably won't get a rain until Tuesday.
Maybe they're just banging on the windows.
I'm not tripped up.
I keep hearing it on the windows.
Yeah, he's doing something. Having a little baby temper tantrum. Well, whatever he does is all on fucking live stream.
I hope if they do show him that they bum rush and do a search on him, because maybe they should need to know that that was right next to my camp while I was here.
I thought you were taking care.
I was kind of in shock.
Yeah, I feel that.
And fighting the urge to fucking right now in my life going on.
You could be on that show Snapped on
investigation. Bitch, I probably fucking am the reason why that thing exists.
Snapped.
Snapped
on this.
And I fucking wonder why I'm so loud. This is why.
That bitch snapped.
Because I was silenced for too long, so silence for more. No Chomo! No Chomo! Remember when he fucking flailed himself everywhere in Douglas City?
He can't control his anger.
Stop throwing shit, dude. What the fuck?
Like a little boy.
Here that's motherfucker trying to throw shit at us. You can't even aim.
He's upset. Like, he's taking away from his predatory time to get his next fucking victim. That's why he's stancing so hard to stay here. Because it seems to be too easy to be diddling the children inside the city. So you're the example, bitch.
Yep.
I don't know where my phone's down. Yeah. That one's somewhere else.
Yeah, it's only 8:24.
No, they're going somewhere else.
Or they might just be lost.
Oh, here we go.
Come here. Come here. Stop one up.
Right. Hello.
What's up?
Hanging
out.
Hanging
out. Are you here for this guy?
Yes, sir.
You okay, sir?
Yeah, we're protesting him.
Do you have any weapons on you?
Nope.
No.
Pizza? You want some?
Huh?
We had pizza. Would you like some?
No.
Sir, I'm I'll get to inform you that I have a live stream going right now.
We announced it online before we came here.
Okay.
Was just inside throwing glass and rocks at the inside of the fence to intimidate us, and I have it on live stream.
Right.
No,
nope.
Sir.
Cornelius, what the hell?
I'm protesting a pedophile in my neighborhood.
Is this the first time out here for this?
nothing.
No, sir, look, I'm wearing rags.
Okay, cool. If I pat you guys down real quick.
All right ahead, dude.
Go ahead and turn around. I'm just concerned right now for weapons.
Did he tell you that we have weapons?
Huh?
Did he tell you that we have
weapons?
Well,
normally, because I work here at Cornelius, you know how everybody carries knives.
Of course,
all right,
yeah.
So that's all. It's for my sake, because there's so many of you guys.
No,
okay?
Sir, I'm so happy to help.
That's it.
Yeah,
okay?
Of course.
So, who's next?
I'm next. Go ahead.
Are you good?
Yeah.
Can I
pass
it down real quick?
That's the way it goes. Go ahead.
It's a shame that he's wasting your guys' time.
I feel left out, to be honest with you.
I feel you didn't even pat me down.
No, he knew your, they knew your name. They can't catch your name. I'm a fucking nobody.
Yeah, that, there was a fire after that.
Hold on, go on.
So Mike Dibble has called the police and apparently told them not correct information about what we're doing. He has now lied to the police and said that we were threatening him when in fact you were here for the live stream and you know that we were not threatening him. We absolutely expected this to happen because Mike Dibble is a manipulator, like we said, and he has called the police. Dan, can you butts right on camera?
Oh, I'm sure everyone was enjoying that.
They were. They're like, hey, it's my favorite butt now.
Yay.
Booty, rocking.
booty, rocking everywhere. And I'm like twerking on the ground here. I'm not on camera, but you guys, just believe me, I just twerked. I did it.
Twerked?
I twerked. I totally. I'm doing my best.
I'm gonna fall.
Yeah, so we absolutely expected the cops to come here. Dibble has tried all of his dirty tricks, which is one of the main reasons that I'm live streaming right now, because I want to document another one of his dirty tricks. As you can see here on camera, nobody has brought weapons. We brought pizza, and we brought candy, and we brought water, and we brought ice.
And we brought love.
And we brought love. Most importantly, love and community cooperation. Oh, sure. But that doesn't mean anything.
I will say, this evening I did make it to the operating. Yesterday I did and a gun was pulled on me. So
exactly.
I didn't come empty handed today, but I came legally armed and that's fine.
Ask the cops how they feel. Maggie Farrell, I have talked to multiple law enforcement officers here, and they are not happy that they have to do this either, but the thing is, they're cops, and they have to do their jobs, and this is their job.
Our issue is not with them.
No, our issue is not with them, and they've actually been working with us and being very cool, but they have to do this. So we're not mad at them for having to check and make sure that we're being safe.
We all don't have
that. Exactly.
You know what, guys? Again, I want to thank you guys for cooperating and going with the program.
Thank
you, sir. We really appreciate
it. Yeah.
It really goes a long way.
This time I got a little bit more anxiety. Can I smoke some pot to relieve it? Well, I'm going to, so if you're going to arrest me, you're going to arrest me.
No, I'm not going to do that. You know what?
So to all you viewers, we are in California. Weed is perfectly legal on private property, and we are currently on private property.
Private property.
Well, this is the main parking lot.
State.
Oh, it's state property. Okay. Yeah. And, yeah, much love to our local law enforcement. We do appreciate you guys keeping everyone safe. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm gonna tell you to smoke like that or not to smoke. Well, that's
illegal to bring back.
You know what I mean?
I'm trying to get you guys to
thank you.
This is a zero.
Rewound 10 years, that would have gone so well.
Fucking gnarly.
One hour and 22 minutes and 27 seconds.
Hour and 22 minutes.
Probably just burning garbage.
Burn at night.
Damn, what that video was earlier today, I don't think that would burn at all.
No.
Yeah, that was my there's 500 people in chat.
Yeah, I can't
be
announced.
Maybe coming up
Earp's Hill.
Maybe just kind of continue to go up and then. You know. I never thought about it that way.
I'm like, damn, hours.
I do have some good karma. Fucking even dirt devils don't want to go.
Well, I was sitting at my table making my sales and I can see it coming up Field Road. And it's so much fun to watch though.
Oh, for sure.
Same with my camp. I got a big open parking lot.
We have a couple of very, very,
I'm actually offended.
They have YouTube
Actually, most of us were all his fucking friend that one time.
Like, I know him. Yeah. I know that he did it. I'm not going to ignore it. I don't think that that's a problem. Mike, did I really want to try to get it? I'm sure it's going to be a matter of, like, if he didn't get it, then, you know, anything about, like, the psychology of the killer, then next time it's like, I don't want the kid to talk, so I've got to get rid of it.
Oh man. Hell yeah. Thanks to everybody that donated in the chat today. You're fucking rocking it. And all of this, all this community that provides services to this community, like feeding everybody and providing medical supplies and safe places for people to be, and some even run places where people can be cool and get ice cold water during this heat wave, which is beautiful and amazing. It's really one of the most vibrant communities that I've ever been part of. Look at all these beautiful people. We've been doing this for 4 days, and these are the people that are still out. You don't want to know how hot it got today? Some people measured 125 degrees today.
Even on the weather temp, it was like 120.
Yeah, sure. $568. All right. So our agreement currently, what we found out is that Mike needs to wait over a month before he gets transferred to Florida.
Ooh, he's got shit going on in Florida.
He has shit going on. Agreement is that this is our last night of protesting, and we get to be here till 10. after which he will not be seen around town. He will not be walking around in public introducing himself as Glenn. And if he can stay quiet and lay low and not bother anybody in this town, then he will leave in 45 days. That's what we got.
So the 2 weeks was a lie.
The 2 weeks was indeed a lie.
Street nigga time.
Well, we'll see how that goes.
Like, I don't think he realizes how much us being here actually protected him.
Right.
You know, I'm totally okay not being around.
Yeah, I'm okay going to bed tomorrow night and not having to protest a pedophile. You know where I'm going after this? I'm going to my favorite watering hole, and I'm not going to tell you where that is, because you guys don't need to know. But suffice it to say that the people in this community were already pretty damn... we're already pretty damn isolated as it is, especially this time of year. It's a really small community. You saw how many people are here, right? There's only this many people here. And we all are part of the same community, so, you know, a little bit of intermingling. I mean, I understand that it's still a risk, but it's not that much of a risk. You know what I mean?
You too.
Thank you, sirs.
They're so friendly.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't fuck children. I have nothing to hide.
Oh God, you stick your horrible meanie cocks on us.
That was really nice to be able to see for a minute though, huh?
Yeah.
That was great.
How's your battery? Do you need to start your vehicle?
I checked it a minute ago, but I probably should check it again so I don't get stuck here.
Oh, you sleep good tomorrow. We're the nice people. I mean, we're assholes, but we're the nice people.
Had several people walk through here and go, why hasn't this place gone up yet?
Yeah, we're the nice ones, dude. You're about to get the not so nice ones.
Oh, one made it out a bit.
Oh, so we're getting started.
Still missed, bitch.
Yeah, that almost hit me, guys.
Careful, he's throwing stuff again.
I know, he threw something right at me.
Yeah, one actually made it over the fence this time.
Wow, so he waited until the second.
I wonder if it was accidental.
The second the cops left to throw shit.
I'm coming over like he was like, oh, I'm just trying to get the fence.
Yeah, immediately after the cops left, this child molester started throwing rocks at people again.
Dance-off?
Yeah, also he lied about the 2 weeks thing.
Dance-off.
I gotta find that megaphone. Where is it? Oh, he's throwing shit at me. He almost got me that time. That's fucking great. Wow. I gotta find my megaphone. Wow, he's like really throwing rocks in there. I'm just gonna, he's starting to throw really big shit. I'm just gonna set this down here so that nothing gets missed.
Go show the camera.
Hey, I wanna show what the fucking one he just almost hit me with.
Oh yeah? You're gonna have to get in the fucking light here.
I'll get in it.
As long as you don't
get hit by another cop. You really wanna hide behind it.
Jack Martin did that shit with me before.
That's what he just threw at you.
This is what he just threw and it hit my foot.
Wow.
While I was sitting down peacefully.
He's throwing shit in there.
I'm trying to burn my camp, so should we just call the boys out? I told them I didn't feel safe.
I mean, I did just like catch it on camera here. So if you wanted to build a case, we have a case to build.
Well, and they're going to be looking here on this too. Hey, Imperial County Sheriff's Department, I appreciate you guys. Let's get this guy out of here.
Yeah, like he literally waited till the moment that you were gone and he started. Where did that megaphone go?
Chomo, Chomo!
Oh, yep, he's throwing more.
Chomo, Chomo!
Chomo, Chomo!
Chomo, Chomo!
That we were throwing weapons?
Threatening them with weapons. Now he's in there throwing a bunch of shit at the fucking fence.
No, we threatened not to come here tomorrow and fucking protect you. Because that's what this is, does, actually.
That is true.
Yeah, during the time that we're occupying this space, there's not people trying to burn you out.
Running around in the dark and shit like that, tearing down your fucking fences. But yeah, treat us like a fucking dick.
Yeah, you think that's us? Why would we be here showing our faces if we were doing that? Everybody else wants to kill you, dude. We just say kill yourself.
I mean, shit, what, every time they come out here, there's always four or five of them, right? And they got to make $20 an hour, right?
At least.
Yeah.
So every time you call them out here, you're wasting fucking hundreds of dollars.
Alright, so I see a lot of water bottles and things all over the ground.
I brought some, but I can't move because he just fucking, he's targeting me.
He's actively targeting this area?
No, he's actively targeting me.
Alright, well, we gotta pick up this trash. I'm gonna grab the garbage bag.
Yeah, well.
Right, now the door.
Don't worry, he's just throwing rocks like a fucking monkey. Not a big deal.
You know, Jack did that to me back, what was that, 2013, when I was over here on the slab. Alright, here's the
we're separated later.
Alright. I think it's just mainly. I think that's what it's mostly going to be.
Yeah.
Somebody's getting ready.
Went over the fence, so we're going this time.
We just picked up all the garbage.
Front seat. All right, guys. Well, we're all gonna go and party somewhere else.
There we go.
And we're bringing all of our pizzas and our drinks with us. Can you set these in the truck bed, please?
Yeah.
Thanks. We got a lot of good footage, and hold on, I'm gonna turn this around. Thanks so much to everybody here for joining us. You guys have been a huge help, as well as everybody here, and I'm gonna just show you all the people that are still left over here at the end of the night. These are some of the toughest bastards you'll ever know. They're hanging out here. They came here while it was still a hot day. Thanks, Aoka. I can take that. Thank you so much. And we cleaned up after ourselves.
Unlike the person that put down poop so we wouldn't throw up.
Yes, unlike the person that we're protesting who spread human shit all over the parking lot. All right, guys. I'm going to go now, and I thank you so much for joining me. You know, we're not done yet, though. There's definitely still going to be action taken because we will not stand for predators inserting themselves in our neighborhoods and preying upon our children and other people who are vulnerable. We just can't stand for that. So thank you very much and have a good night.